What is exothermic welding system? An exothermic welded connection shall be suitable for exposure to the elements of direct burial in earth or concrete without degradation over the lifetime of the grounding system. Exothermic kit. How to make exothermic joints. Step-by-step guide to crafting various joints. Well, the graphite mold is made up of a crucible, tap hole, and weld cavity. Each joint type has its own specific mold design. Insert the handle clamp plugs into the designated holes in the mold and tighten the wing screws to secure the clamp to the mold. For the purpose of this video, we will be demonstrating with rod to rod. Sharp, small, steel retaining disc contained in the powder box is placed into the mold crucible. This should be centered over the tap hole, as this will prevent the powder from dropping through the mold. Now, spread the starter powder evenly over the welding powder, placing small amount on the top edge of the mold to enable ignition. Thus, then, close the cover allowing it to be clamped and ignite the starter powder with the flint gun. Wait few minutes before opening the mold and removing the welded joint. The instantaneous reaction produces molten copper, which runs into the weld cavity. A good indicator of when this is safe to do is when the slaggers changed from bright red to a dull red to black. Remember, the mold and conductor will be hot, so handle it with care. Remove all slag and dust from the mold before making the next weld.